We are unveiling a local Ugandan to the tiger enclosure. Now, on behalf of the government of Uganda, on behalf of the Minister of Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, we are here to unveil this very historical tiger exhibit. We are adding value every day to the tourism sector, and this is yet another mile that we've added to our tourism sector here at the Uganda Wildlife Education Center. I want now to cut this step.
It's getting starchy. Finally, it has accepted. Ladies and gentlemen,
thank you so much.
Thank you.